Et salut tout le monde, c'est BurryLace, on se retrouve pour une nouvelle vidéo sur The Walking Dead, la saison 2. Et on va continuer l'épisode 5, peut-être même l'achever, qui sait. Donc on va voir. Donc c'est parti. On est au chapitre 8, donc à mon avis. Donc Clem s'était fait tirer dessus. Oh shit. What? Fuck.
Lee?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea.
What?
What was it about? Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold. His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him. When I was a kid, I never got sick. But my brother always had something.
It's not like a cold.
No, it's probably not.
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Carly?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Have you ever been that angry?
One time. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
I don't know.
If we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That you won't leave me.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. I promise. Everything's gonna be all right. Let's try to get some sleep.
Haley.
Hashtag émotion. On revit la saison 1. Très bizarre.
On the left. Slow down.
Shut up.
She's awake. Hey, you.
Clem. Oh, thank God.
You passed out from the shock.
We've been worried as hell.
Where are we?
Been driving a few hours now.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? We never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
Is Bonnie okay?
They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
And it was overrun by a damn herd.
I don't care where we go. Just please, stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking into my bad ear, sweetheart.
Jackass.
Oh, I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy, with my little eye, an asshole.
Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You wanna die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things.
Shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Don't you fucking talk about them!
Watch the road.
I am, goddammit. You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita got bit, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
Jane, Kenny loved Sarita.
Of course he did. He loves having anyone around that does what he says. That's why he loves this kid so much. It can't talk back yet.
Fuck you.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita?
Fucking liar, that ain't true!
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family!
Fuck you!
You fucking piece of shit!
Go to hell, you son of a bitch!
Jesus!
Shit.
You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer. Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny!
That fucking asshole. God! I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
Stop making him mad.
Everything makes him mad. How are you not seeing that?
Well, all you're doing is just making it worse.
You're just like him. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own
Kenny.
Life?
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck!
Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive!
See that pedal on the floor?
Step on it! Don't just sit there! What are you doing? Hurry up! Oh shit, we're getting closer!
J'attends Kenny.
We'll pick up Kenny on the way. Just go! Come on, Clem, go!
Oh, shit.
Jesus!
Dégage toi! Dégage, j'ai dit!
Jane!
Putain. Il faut que ça part en couille tout le temps. C'est dingue ça! Ça peut être comme dans les contes de fées, non? C'est impossible ça! Toutes les deux secondes, il se passe un truc. Watchy. Quel merdier. Qu'est-ce truc?
Jane? Kenny?
You all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane? Jane!
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane, you okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Oh my God. He's...
What are you saying? No. No!
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. We're gonna see what he really is.
Kenny, calm down. Don't do anything stupid.
Get out of my way.
Kenny?
You kill a fucking child!
I didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny!
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
I'm warning you.
We can't kill each other! Not after all this! We're all that's left!
Stay out of this, Clem.
Clem, stay back.
Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny! Get the fuck off!
Fuck you!
Stop! Let go! Okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
my choice. I let you down. I let everyone down.
Why did you make me do this?
I'm sorry, Clementine. We almost made it. We were close, weren't we? I thought I wanted this. Asked for it so many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared. I'm afraid, Clem.
It's okay, Kenny. You're going to see Katja and Doug. You're going to see them again.
Oh, you're always good for a smile.
Putain, t'es sûr. Faire quoi, je m'en doutais.
I understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far. But it's over now. We're all safe. We're going to be okay.
I don't understand.
Kenny was dangerous. And I needed you to see that, one way or another.
What are you saying?
I had to do it, Clem. You saw how he reacted. I had to show you what he was capable of. It was a stupid plan. I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see.
Oh my God! Kenny, you have to forgive me.
Please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem. For us. We're free now.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Clem. Please. I did this for you.
I can't do this alone. Okay? Is that what you want to hear? Clem?
Toutes nos actions ont des répercussions, malheureusement. 9 jours plus tard, voilà. C'est loin, 9 jours. Ah, la pauvre Kenny. Ça fait chier. Mon Dieu. Bon, ben voilà. Bon, abnégation, avez-vous protégé le bébé? Vous et 50% des joueurs avez protégé le bébé. Risque, êtes-vous allé aider Luke? Vous et 30% des joueurs avez essayé d'aider Luke. Ah ouais, il n'y en a pas beaucoup qui l'ont aidé en fait. Vous êtes chaud. Loyauté, avez-vous demandé de pouvoir partir avec Mike? N'avez pas demandé de partir avec Mike. Ouais, normal. Vous tirez sur Kenny, vous et 50% des joueurs avaient tiré sur Kenny. Ok, c'est moite-moite quoi. Au final, avec qui êtes-vous? Vous et 25% des joueurs êtes seulement avec Edgy. Avec que 25% quand on essaie de rester avec Edgy. Et 75 ou 74 on va dire. Sans rester avec Jen. Ouais, bon, c'est assez compliqué quand même en fait. Hein. Mais bon, Jen elle est assez adulte pour pas faire ce genre de plan foireux en fait. C'était complètement con de sa part en fait. C'est normal qu'il allait réagir comme ça, Kenny, forcément. C'était sa seule raison de vivre avec peut-être avec Clémentine, donc voilà. Forcément qu'il allait réagir comme ça et puis portait pas Jen dans son cœur, donc voilà. Jen, ce qu'elle a fait, c'est complètement débile. Voilà. Et bon, chacun ses choix, hein. Moi, mon choix, c'était ça. Et je regrette rien du tout. Que dalle. Jamais. Bref. Ben voilà. Walking Dead, la saison 2 est terminée. J'espère qu'elle vous aura plu. Que dire. C'est vrai que, enfin, il paraît, enfin, j'ai vraiment entendu parler que la saison 2 était moins bien que la saison 1. Niveau scénario, c'est pas moins bien, c'est faux, c'est aussi bien en fait. Moi, le seul reproche que je ferais par rapport à la saison 1, ça serait le fait qu'on n'a pas beaucoup d'action finalement, on n'a pas vraiment beaucoup d'action niveau du personnage qu'on peut pas comment dire, le jouer souvent en fait. On a que des petits moments qu'on peut le jouer, mais voilà, c'est pas non plus exceptionnel. C'est peut-être ça qui manque un peu. Bon, après il y a beaucoup de cinématiques, peut-être trop même, mais bon, après moi ça me dérange pas quoi. Mais c'est vrai, ce qui me dérange plutôt, c'est le côté qu'il n'y avait pas assez de gameplay en fait, finalement. Il n'y a pas assez de gameplay. Voilà. Mais bon. Sinon, voilà, si je devrais mettre une note à la saison 2, voilà, je sais pas, je mettrais peut-être un petit 7, 7 sur 10. Donc ça fait à quoi? 14 sur 20? 14-15, on va dire. Elle n'est pas exceptionnelle, mais elle n'est pas non plus nulle, quoi. Elle est bien sans être exceptionnelle, on va dire. Mais bon, il y a des moments quand même, c'est attachant quand même. Il y a des moments assez tristes. Chacun a sa version, après, je respecte chaque critique. Je respecte surtout les bonnes critiques. Parce que dans un jeu comme ça, il n'y a pas vraiment de mauvaises critiques. Il y a juste il y a des manques, comme le gameplay, mais voilà, après, c'est pas non plus. Ça gâche pas non plus le jeu, quoi. Bon, bah en tout cas, le générique va se finir. Oui, merci à moi. Oui. And you. Ah oui, forcément. Sans nous, il n'y aurait pas de jeu. Sans les joueurs, il n'y aurait rien. Forcément. Bon, en tout cas, je peux vous annoncer donc déjà que cette saison 2 est terminée. Et il y aura bien sûr la saison 3 très rapidement. Parce que comme je vous l'ai dit, j'ai plus beaucoup de temps pour filmer lors des semaines en fait. Je pourrais que filmer les week-ends et j'aurais pas trop le temps le week-end. Et donc il me reste plus qu'une semaine et peut-être même le moment que je mettrai la vidéo, il me restera peut-être plus que quelques jours, mais bon, ça c'est pas très grave. Et bien sûr la saison 3, je la ferai. Au moins elle a commencé parce que ça m'intéresse beaucoup. Parce que normalement Clémentine a un peu grandi et ça peut devenir intéressant. Bon, bah en tout cas, c'est bien terminé la saison 2 de Walking Dead. J'espère qu'elle vous aura plu cet épisode ainsi que cette vidéo et bien sûr tout le jeu en lui-même complet. En tout cas, moi ça m'a plu. J'espère avoir une bonne saison 3, même si apparemment la saison 3 est un peu aussi un peu moyenne apparemment. Ça a été un peu comme la saison 2 on va dire par rapport à la saison 1. Mais bon, moi je verrai de toute façon. Je suis pas si compliqué moi par rapport à d'autres joueurs. Il y a beaucoup de joueurs qui critiquent, mais moi je suis pas. J'aime pas trop critiquer. Parce que ceux qui critiquent, ils savent même pas faire un jeu à eux-mêmes, donc bon, ça sert à rien de critiquer. Bref. Moi j'aurai le plaisir de jouer la saison 3 et je le ferai dans pas longtemps. Il y aura sûrement une vidéo assez rapidement après cette vidéo-là. Donc voilà. Donc sur ce, portez-vous bien et à la prochaine. Ciao ciao.